first pretty well there. You can't hear me now?
No.
I'm going to find the volume or something. How about that?
We can hear you.
I hear the volume. Let's see. If I turn this up right here. Does this make it any louder? That's this volume. I don't see anything else over there, Floyd. I hope you enjoyed lunch. Can y'all be hear this at all?
Or yes.
Touch it. We will gather. That's probably yours, Ben. Thank you. We'll start to gather back up and come together again because we still have more to go this afternoon. I said earlier today that we were looking at the registrations and that there were 55 people here, that this is their first time attending. So welcome. Please gather your friends and come back next year. That's what we'll say first. And then there are old friends, familiar faces that have been here. I have a list right here that these folks have been here 10 or more years. Amen. Yes, I know. And one is Ellen Corey. You get a little gift bag, Ellen. And we have Ann Calhoun and Shirley Ray, but both of those are not here. Jan Shelnut. Jan today? Jan Shelnut. Sarah Simpson. I know I saw Sarah. Yes. Sarah Lanier.
I'm here.
I know, I'm so happy. Sarah Lanier is a past district director and past president of Garden Club of Georgia. And Sarah, didn't you go on and do something on the Deep South?
Deep South Regional Director.
Will you hand that over to Miss Sarah that's coming up here? Miss Sarah Simpson.
She's got a page on it.
Patsy Stripling. And Marsha Walton. I know I've seen Marsha. And do you know what else? Marsha is our perfect attendance. She has been here every year. Thank you. This would be the time when we had hoped, always hoped, that I would be giving an award for a native landscape that, in a commercial setting or in a home setting, that the homeowner, business owner, landscape contractor, whomever, chose to use natives. And if you visit our website, there's a place that you can go there and nominate places that you're familiar with. Guess what? I didn't receive a nomination. I know, we can all mourn that right now, okay? Let's just mourn that and put that to bed, and I expect to hear from you in this next year. Because, like Gary said, you're going back to your communities, your towns, you're talking to your county agents, your landscape contractors, I hope. Anybody in here a landscape contractor?
Right here.
I'm so happy to see you over there. We're so glad you're here. I think we ought to just give you an award for coming. We've got to get landscape contractors into these meetings. Do y'all agree?
Yeah.
Yes. I thought Orange Shirt might have been one. I'll catch you after a while. Yes, gracious. That's got to be the change. That's got you... Everyone in this room, are y'all listening to me? Everybody listening? Everyone in this room has a circle of influence. You do. I don't know if you know it or not, but you do. You have a circle of influence. This is what, this is what you're supposed to use that for. To change things, to make things turn. We've got these speakers that are teaching us that right now, and we get all excited, or I don't know if y'all do, but I get all excited on this day. But we've got to take that from this place if we're going to make a difference. That's what I challenge each of you to do. That's what I encourage each of you to do. Make a difference. And so, since we didn't get those nominations for a home landscape or a business landscape, but Jim's going to be bringing his own in here next year. I know he's going to send us letters. And so is this gentleman over here. We will make a donation today to Birdsong Nature Center in Thomasville, Georgia, for the work that they do and are continuing to do. And if Beth Grant will come, I'll thank her for more.
Tallahassee and Thomasville, 565 acres, 12 miles of walking trails, and it was its old fields, but they restored it really well, and there's swamps and ponds and open fields where the Jim's house used to be. And it's really interesting historically and naturally, too. And one of the big events of the year, we just had Saturday, the Birdsong plant sale. We sell tens of thousands of plants, and a big percentage of them every year is native plants. I have that on my handout. Y'all might want to put it on your calendar. It's always the third Saturday in whatever month this is, March. So Birdsong's got me started in all this nature stuff, really. And Birdsong's a real worthy cause. We really appreciate it. When I do these presentations, I always sell books for Birdsong. All the profit goes to Birdsong. So that was really sweet of them to give us a donation instead. Thank you.
And I want to say this, we're going to get to this last presenter in just a minute. We've recognized past presidents, past directors of the Garden Club of Georgia, and we started a new thing at this symposium this year, and that's if you are 90 years young or more, you don't have to pay registration. You get it for free. And we have Ms. Millie Faircloth sitting here today. So we said that to Ms. Millie, even though we asked for her ID because I did not believe it when she said that. Ms. Millie chose to make a donation to Birdsong Nature Center with that registration that she would have paid. Thank you, Millie. And happy birthday, Sarah Lanier. Happy birthday. Dr. Richard Carter is here with us from Valdosta State University. We were just